At Mike's Bikes, we're very passionate about getting people on bikes. We say we live and breathe day in, day out to get people in our stores on bikes to enjoy cycling and kind of the great outdoors. We don't sell tents, we don't sell camping equipment. So all we do is sell bikes, and we're very passionate about it. We've got 12 locations throughout the greater Bay Area. We go as far north as Sacramento, Folsom, as far south as Los Gatos. We've been around for over 50 years, and we commonly win awards for best places to work. Our customers love us. We get great customer reviews, and we're local favorites in kind of all of our different markets. We also have a foundation that's based in Africa, where customers come into our stores, they donate bikes. We put them in a 40-foot shipping container, drop that can somewhere in Africa, cut a hole in the side of it, and that becomes the bike shop. Every avenue of our organization is very much focused around the bike and what it does for people. The main two ways we use JotForm is the digital test ride form to gather customer information, and the second form is a customer feedback form. When somebody comes in to test ride a bike, before they take the bike out, we have them fill out the digital test ride form on the iPad kiosks that we have in our 12 stores. The form serves two purposes for us. One is the legal liability standpoint of the form, and then the other is gathering customer information. JotForm allowed us to have a much greater insight into the information we are gathering from customers. We used to just use a paper test ride form, and we had all this great customer information, but we weren't doing anything with it. And through JotForm, we then integrate with Trello, and all of the information from that form populates onto our Trello board, which we use as our CRM. And we use Trello because the bicycle sales cycle is so much different than any other. It really is task-driven. JotForm has made everybody's life way easier. From the admin side, we can see what's going on in the stores, and for the employee in the stores, they're able to just have accurate information, set due dates in Trello to remind them to follow up with the customer, and you can really just watch that cycle go all the way through. With retail ever changing, we're now going to where our customers are, so we're meeting them at trailheads to do bike demos, and the offline capability of the JotForm app allows us to still have that digital test ride form out of the trail, and we still gather all that same information. Since we've rolled out JotForm, we've definitely seen an increase in sales. We're gathering that customer information through the form, putting it onto our CRM board through the Trello integration, and allowing staff to follow up with the customers accurately. The form allows us to get accurate information from the customer from the settings that it has, and that's really helping us out. We're Mike's Bikes in the San Francisco Bay Area, and we use JotForm and Trello.